हाय, हाउ यू। आर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज अप्रोक्सीमेशन, एंड हेयर आई हैव रिटन अप्रोक्सीमेशन बाय डिफरेंशियल्स। नाउ बेसिकली व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू इन दिस चैप्टर, वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड द वैल्यूज ऑफ द फंक्शंस यूजिंग डिफरेंशियल्स। दैट्स व्हाई आई हैव रिटन वर्ड डिफरेंशियल्स। नाउ बेसिकली व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू इट। नाउ यू आर अवेयर ऑफ क्यूब रूट ऑफ 27। You know cube root of 27 is what? 3. If I am asking you what is the cube root of 29, then what is the thing by which you can get the answer? That is a calculator or your laptops. Okay. So now we have to find the value of the cube root of 29 or such functions with the help of differentiation, with the application of the derivatives, and that can be finded by differentials. Okay, and not by any other means you are going to use it. You are not going to use log also. So basically we are going to find approximate values for the functions using differentials, first thing. Second thing, the study would also help us to find the relative errors and the percentage errors of the given topics or given questions. Okay, so now we are starting with the differentials, basically what these are.